going around the Bay Area and maybe walked into a restaurant or even maybe your doctor's office and seen that little Best of the Bay sticker. Well, that is a big deal here in the Bay Area. Of course, it is our friends at Creative Loafing who put on Best of the Bay Awards every year. And that means we get to see once again our friend Alexis Chamberlain. Alexis, good to see you again.
Yes, you too.
Last time we were together, we had Thunderbug with us. So we're kind of missing that third component. But the third component is really this issue of Creative Loafing, because it has got to be one of the most popular all year. Everybody knows about Best of the Bay Awards.
Yeah, I mean, this is our 31st year awarding people, which is crazy. But yeah, it's our biggest issue of the year. People get so excited about it. We give out more than 500 different awards. Just this year alone, we had more than 80,000 nominations and more than 800,000 votes. So I think that's double at least the votes that we've ever had. So people are just ready to like get out and explore Tampa and figure out what's the best and what people think are the best.
Did you say 800,000 votes?
Yes. Over three
weeks.
It was very, very popular this year. And obviously we hosted it last year, just the voting, not the party. So we're excited to bring the party back.
Well, let's talk to about the party then, because I know it is a new venue, which sounds very exciting, but this is really such a great place, because I know my favorite part about the Best of the Bay Awards, you know, all the food, all the different restaurants to try. And this party really lends itself perfectly to be able to get a great way to look at Best of the Bay when it comes to all of that goodness.
Yeah. So we say party with the best, celebrate the best, sample the best. And so we're going to have food and drink sampling stations. You'll get to like rub elbows with prominent locals. It's obviously open to the public as well, but we will have a lot of winners there just celebrating, getting their awards, which will be available for pickup all night. It's just a really fun event. You get a copy of the issue early too, so it doesn't come out until the next day. So you get that full winners list and you can see who placed it as first place and then also second and third as well.
And again, it's all in the issue. And I don't know about you, but every time I'm like looking for something new to try, like dinner wise or restaurant, like this really is a go-to to keep this issue all year round.
Yeah, you keep it year round. You kind of just refer to it. And so obviously we have the readers picks, which people voted on over the summer, but then we also have our critics picks. So our staff and our contributors who are obviously just like very into Tampa and all year round, they are choosing some of their favorite things that they want to award. And some of those awards get kind of crazy because they're making them up. So they're kind of like quirky and funny, but it's all things that just people are really enjoying and you should go check out.
You know, we were thankful enough to be nominated again for Best Morning Show. We've got Tough Company. We've got so many great shows here in the Bay Area. It is always an honor to be nominated, but being able to experience this party, I mean, there are VIP ways that everybody can experience this party and kind of feel that they're best of the Bay, right?
For sure. Yeah. So we have like general admission as we always do. And then we have a VIP admission, which gets you in an hour early. You get 4 complimentary drinks, pass stops by the Hard Rock. You actually get $200 in Hard Rock credits. So you can like go have food afterwards. You can gamble. You get a swag bag with a Bucks flag, a lightning magnet, which are obviously the best. We know that. And then also a Bacon Babes cookie. So we'll have swag for them. And just a really, really fun time. Everybody's very happy. And obviously with it being at Hard Rock, that's a very celebratory place. So you can go in and out, gamble, and just have fun.
Okay, well, let's go ahead. Should people get their tickets or can you buy your tickets at the door?
So you should get them in advance because we could sell out because obviously capacity is limited. So you go to botbtampabay.com. You can get your tickets there. The Hard Rock does have a box office. So if you want to buy them on site and they're not sold out, you can do that too.
Nice. Again, we appreciate you being with us. Best of the Bay Awards, and pick up that issue and see how everybody did. See if your local favorite was named Best of the Bay. Alexis, you're one of our Best of the Bays.
You guys are one of my favorites. So
take care. Okay.
Have a good day.
You too.
Bye.